the women of Algiers. We see the concubines sitting around and having conversation around the hookah, and the work would end up being quite controversial for its sexual undertones and Orientalism. Basically, Orientalism is the style of art that represents Asia, but particularly the Middle East, where stereotypes embody a colonialist attitude toward the culture and civilization that it represents there.